Alex's Hearing Help Desk. Aha, I've got a call. Hallux's Hearing Help Desk.
Hi, Professor Hallux. Sometimes I get a funny whooshing noise in my ears. What is it?
That sounds like something called tinnitus. It can be a crackling, ringing, or whooshing sound that you hear inside your head, even when everything else is quiet. In fact, you'll notice it even more when things are quiet. It's a very common problem, which is caused by the messages between the inner ear and the brain. One possible cause is loud music. Loud music can cause damage to the ears and create a whooshing noise called tinnitus. The tinnitus might go away or it might last forever. So turn down your music. Sometimes tinnitus will go away by itself. Say if you have a bit more gunk in your ears than normal. But if it carries on for longer than a few days, you should visit the doctor because it could mean there's damage to your inner ear. Throughout history, people have tried to fix tinnitus in all sorts of funny ways. The Egyptians believed that a ringing ear was bewitched and would pour a mixture of oil, frankincense, tree sap, herbs, and soil into the ear with a reed to help fix the problem. Yuck! It's unlikely that this fixed any problems. Certainly the soil wouldn't have helped. So best to take care of your ears by listening at a safe volume. You'll be enjoying your favourite music without the whoosh for longer.
Hallux's Hearing Help Desk. Find out more about your ears and hearing at phonak.com.